Hey dudes, this is the Dudes Motor Vlog, and I'm your boy Mad Dog, and this is the Powerline Run of 2018. But you could see they couldn't climb the hill, so they backed down it, then try and put it in full drive at the bottom of the hill, so there's a big hole there. I was wondering how people do that, how there's a big hole right at the bottom of the hill. You can tell whoever hopped the tires down here is the same kind of idiot that would do that. Like, instead of putting it in full drive and backing down the hill, if they couldn't climb it two-wheel drive, well, they wait till they get to the bottom and try to put it in full drive. So you're putting it in a bind, because you're in the middle of two hills. But whatever, you can't fix stupid. There's some pretty good sized hills in here. I can see someone walk down this trail. I don't ever really like to see people walking. Thank you. we're heading towards Kalkaska, so I don't know how far you can still go down this until they block it off, but we'll go down it as far as we can until they put a barricade or says you can't go down it anymore. I guess that big lake there has other planes. See if we can go this way and go around it, I guess. I don't know, I've never really been down here before, so hopefully this goes around it. The whole lake. It gets a lot of traction. You see how much it's fun? I have no idea what this is.